Taharkha, the only African king mentioned in the Bible by his original name. He was a pharaoh of the 25th dynasty of Egypt and king of the kingdom of Kush, present-day Sudan, from 690 to 664 BC. He was one of the Kushite pharaohs who ruled over Egypt for nearly a century. He is the only African king who is mentioned in the Bible by his original name. 2 Kings 19:9.